your positive emotion is associated with movement forward. You could say that your positive emotion is the psychological equivalent of forward movement, just as your negative emotion is the psychological equivalent of freezing or retreating. So your emotions are very tightly tied to your action. Freeze, retreat, negative.